for you this evening called Jolly Old St. Nick.
That's a perfect brass embouchure. All you do from there is push air out of the middle and it makes spitting or a hissing sound, it kind of sounds like a mosquito. We're actually going to demonstrate that sound right now. So trumpet players can walk their mouthpieces. This is what the trumpet sounds like when they just do buzz into their mouthpieces. And it's okay to laugh about this.
Thank you. newer song so you can hear what they sound like. But now we're going to play you a little bit of something so you hear what it all sounds like together. So the first song that we're going to be playing is a short song just to show you what it will sound like when we add everything together. It's called the Unison Band Line. And we're going to be playing it.
Has more complexity in the rhythms. It also has
the same time, they're supposed to follow the conductor and count all the music, so it's getting together the rest, and maintain the dynamics and all that stuff. So our first full band arrangement is called Holiday Saint. Let's see, we're going to be starting off with Eliza Blackman on the flute. Welcome, Eliza. Eliza has been just an outstanding student this year. She is just one thing I wanted to recognize her. She's, first of all, just amazingly enthusiastic every single day. I don't know if I've ever met anyone so happy in my life. If you know Eliza, you'll know that she is extremely positive every day. And it's amazing to get to know somebody like that. It's really special. This year, she came in, and she had already been playing in band in another school, so she was able to audition for one of our clinic bands in the region. So she tried out for a regional honors band that's typically just 7th and 8th graders. But she did actually try and make it this year, and she did an excellent job. Let's give her a round of applause. So this evening, she has prepared a song for us called The First Noah.
Thank you.
working really hard on her trumpet this year, and as you can see, she is actually playing a cornet. Hold that up for us. That's pretty cool, right? It makes a really beautiful sound. She's worked really hard on her embouchure and has a fantastic tone. She has prepared the piece. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
band program. So this time, I'd like to present my brass awards. These go to students who have gone above and beyond what they need to do in class, come outside of class, and exceed our expectations and play extra exercises beyond the 6th grade. So these students are Tara O'Neill, Harrison Masters, and Caroline Harris, Eli Crowder, Courtney Elliott, and Emily Robinson. So those students, please come up here. Thank you. So they do make pleasant sounds, but they're made of thicker metal. First of all, this is cheaper. Second of all, this is a little bit more gentle system. Intermediate level instruments make a better sound. They're made out of better metals, better platings. And they usually have wider, what we call bores. That just means that they allow for you to go over here. So they're about now. Setting like this, there's only so much that we can do. All of our
West Valley staff that we work with and being so supportive of the band, but also to our administrators, Mr. Fulmer, Mr. Claxton, and Ms. Renee Kelly. Thank you so much. Mr. P, will you take your closing announcements afterwards? So we do need your help as we pack up after this last song, so it'll take like 10 seconds to explain, I promise. This last number is by the jazz band is Jingle Bell Rock, so happy holidays to you guys.